Yes.
I appreciate the response, but I just want to make it clear. We do not and cannot support a budget in which less than a third of the monies will be distributed to non-instructional pieces. And I think my peer, Shelley Ford of Spring Valley, just laid out about 10 different applications that you've made that you certainly could cut that would not touch our children. And so with all due respect, here is what I would ask you to do. Because you said that you would not want to pass a budget that was not educationally sound and that would not impede our children's education. Well, I implore you, because if the children do not have books, if they do not have teachers, those two would absolutely impede their education.
I want to thank the speaker from the PTA for coming down this evening and giving us your input. And we're on to our last group of the evening, and that is the community. That's the community representatives. We have five.